making his way to the ring. From Tampa, Florida, weighing 302 pounds, Big E Langston. Approaching the ring, representing the Bullies, from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Ryback!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Tell the WWE Universe about Ryback, King.
Well, he's been on a serious roll as of late, and another win here really has to put him in contention for the WWE Championship. The flow of the match has changed again. He's got him up. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Luthes pressed by Ryback. Wow. And he's not done there. Look at this brute force.
Oh, big elbow.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Big E Langston. Did you hear how his leg connected? Ooh. Oh, my gosh. His face was the first thing to hit the table. Whoa. Oh, ripped into that barricade. Sweeps his leg, and there's the STO!
Four!
And they get whipped right into those steel steps.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Six!
A few more seconds, and this could end the counting.
I'm gonna count you out.
He's climbing the turnbuckle.
To try to end this one early.
Oh, out of nowhere! He's got him up!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Losing end of this one-sided matchup.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Big E Langston is preparing to put his opponent through the mat. Langston's relentless. He thinks he has it.
Two.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll. And that one hurt his hand. Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage. And there's the reversal. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Ryback. Submission hold. Will this do it?
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
Oh! Nice reversal. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Big elbow. He's going to take another chance.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there. The attack on the skull continues.
Has the power of a superhuman villain and the force of a speedy Mack truck.
Big time maneuver on the way from Ryback.
You're going to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply. And this has got to be it.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Tremendous match.